I'm Olivia Voznenko. Here's what's going on in commodities. Belarus has turned to Norway for oil after being cut off by Mother Russia. Belarus has been using Russia as its main oil supplier, but the two nations couldn't agree on a fair price. So Russia said, forget it, forcing Belarus to find a new supplier for 2020. So far, Belarus bought 80,000 tons of crude oil from Norway. It's expected to be delivered via rail in the next few days.